Let's get dangerous.
Yes, it is time to get dangerous. As in this video, we will look at the attachment manager in Windows and how you can configure it. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. First, let's look at what the attachment manager is. The attachment manager protects you against unsafe attachments and downloads by identifying the file type and respective security settings. If it identifies an attachment that might be unsafe, it prevents you from opening the file, or it warns you before you open the file. It checks for the following things: the type of program that you are using, the file type that you are downloading or trying to open, the security settings of the web content zone that you are downloading the file from. It classifies file types as high risk, medium risk, and low risk. High risk, of course, it will block the file from being opened when the file is from the restricted zone and give out a Windows security warning. Windows found that this file is potentially harmful. To protect your computer, Windows has blocked access to this file. If it's a moderate risk, it will prompt with a warning: the publisher cannot be verified. Are you sure you want to run this software? Then, of course, low risk, it just will open the file with no message. So, that being said, your next question is, can you disable it? You can, but you most probably do not want to. This can open up your system to a host of potential viruses. But if you wish to, and your system has the group policy editor, then open the group policy editor. Go to User Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, Attachment Manager. Look for Do Not Preserve Zone Information in File Attachments and double click on it. And enable the setting. Then click Apply and OK and restart your system. There's no real way to do this if you don't have the Group Policy Editor. However, we did a video on how you can put Group Policy Editor into your system if it doesn't already come with it. We'll include a link to this video in the description.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.